clear if you want. So I'm going to remove the hand peg. Use a hot filter, stopping the hops going into the flat. Bye.